without my cane. If I should ever leave my house without my walking cane, well, it would be something I could never explain. The very thing that makes me clean down Lover's Lane would go for naught if I were caught without my cane.
In prison camps, keep them separated. We turn our backs from what goes on when they're incarcerated. Those boys soon learn to know their place when we brutalize them young. But will we ever understand just what we've become? Lock them away where no one can ever see. Lock them away, don't let them learn their history. Let us hide our faces in shame. Let no one know our stories or our names. Let no one know our stories or our names.
This is the poem that John actually wrote about his father, called Australian Made. My father worked in a factory, and a sheet steel came from BHP, from a rolling mill near the Hunter's Mouth or a Kembla thermos further south. The steel was all of the highest grade, and every inch was Australian made. Copper and bronze my father wrought. The skills he possessed could not be bought. To his trade and his union he was true. That was a life my father knew. When his faults in heaven the angels weighed, they found they're all Australian made. Oh, the old stone GPO still stands, displaying the craft of my father's hands. I gaze with pride and my heart responds when I see those fittings shaped in bronze. My father's work to the world displayed, and every inch was Australian made. Through depression and war he remained unbowed. He was kind, but oh, he was fiercely proud. Cant and privilege he despised. He was not a man to be patronised. He was not religious. He never prayed. His ethics were all Australian made. His speech had the twang of the gum tree vowel. He watched TV with a brooding scowl. When the name of a town was mispronounced, he expressed disdain like a lion he pounced. His indignation was so keen, he threw his shoe at the TV screen. If we beat the Poms in a cricket test, joy would reign and our home was blessed. But if we lost, at the wall he'd stare, and we all felt touched by his dark despair. In his youth, he wielded the willow blade, and the runs he scored were Australian made. The only time my father cried was the night when old Ben Chifley died. When they buried Ben and the Dead March played, my father's grief was Australian made. My father's dead are as his mates, with their hopes and fears, their loves and hates. Different values now prevail. What was sacred now up for sale. For the global market requires free trade. But not me, mate. I'm Australian made.